Caspian Sea is the world's largest salt lake. Also, it is the world's largest inland body of water and world's largest lake or a full-fledged sea. Caspian Sea lies between the Europe and Asia. Volga and Ural rivers are the primary inflows but no outflow. Lake Superior is the largest freshwater lake in the world and second largest lake in the world after Caspian. The Lake Superior is the most northerly and most westerly on the Great Lakes of China. It drains into Lake Huron through St. Mary's River. It is located in the North America between the countries America and Canada. Sambar Lake or Sakambri Lake is the India's largest inland salt lake. It is located in the state Rajasthan between the cities Jaipur and Ajmer. Surrounds a city called Sambar Lake City. This Sambar Lake is surrounded by Aravali Hills. Ular Lake is the largest freshwater lake in India. It lies in the Kashmir Valley. The lake basin was formed as a result of tectonic activity. And this Ular Lake is fed by the Jhelum River. This large freshwater lake is 40 kilometers north of the Srinagar city and lies in Himalayas. Lake is the largest salt lake in Andhra Pradesh. Its lagoon is aligned parallel to the coastline. Its western and eastern parts covered with sand ridges. Primary inflow of these lakes is Arani, Kalangi and Swarnamukhi rivers. The primary outflow is Bay of Bengal. Kolleru Lake is the largest freshwater lake in state Andhra Pradesh. It is 15 kilometers away from the Eluru and 65 kilometers from Rajahmundry. This lake is located between the Krishna and Godavari rivers basin. Primary inflows are Ramaleru, Tamileru and Budameru and outflow is Upputeru. These are the biggest saltwater and freshwater lakes of world, India and Andhra Pradesh. Please subscribe my channel to encourage my works. All the best.